Hi guys, this is Talia from Kelly's Cars, located in Oak Hill, Florida. Today we have for sale a 2006 Chevy Trailblazer SS. This vehicle has a smoked head gasket and the car will start to overheat after about an hour of driving. I'm going to take a walk around the vehicle so you can see the vehicle in real time. As you can see, there's a few scratches on the hood. Now, for those of you who don't know, the Trailblazer SS has a Corvette engine, the LS2. Taking a look at the tires and wheels. Around the rear of the vehicle, tow package. Small scratch. Couple minor paint chips on the driver's side door. Looking inside the vehicle, all electronics work. You got power windows, power seats, etc. All of those are in working order. Leather and suede interior with the monogrammed SS logo. This vehicle has 151,000 miles on it. AC is ice cold, it's an automatic, the radio works, sunroof. Passenger controls, as you can see, the passenger interior is in great condition. Headliner. I'm going to take it for a little drive so you can see that it does run and shift properly. Plenty of power, it's fast, rides very nice, has airbag suspension. Better slow it down, got the citizen patrol turning around on us. You can see the car handles, drives and shifts as it should.
Jim Moran and Mike Lee, these are good guys who have been fighting the fight for a long time.
So if you're interested in this vehicle and have any more questions, you can call us at Kelly's Cars at 386-210-4201. Or you can look us up on our website, kellyscarsfl.com. Thank you so much for viewing the video, and I hope you have a wonderful day.